好，现在我们进入第37课的题库。Question number one is, workers will have completed new roles by the end of this year. They, A, have already finished. B, haven't finished yet. C, finished a long time ago. D, are finishing now. 那么题干中 ,workers will have completed new roles by the end of this year. 工人们将在今年年底将新路铺好。这是一个将来完成时，表示到将来为止，动作将完成，而实际上到目前还没有完成的概念。好，分析题干之后呢，我们来看一下选项。A 是 have already finished, 已经完成了。C, finished a long time ago, 很久之前完成的。D, are finishing now, 正在完成。而 B, haven't finished yet, 还没有完成的。那么 B 跟前一句最为符合，答应该是 B。Workers will have completed new roles by the end of this year. They haven't finished yet. OK. 好，第一题考察的是将来完成时 will have done. 它表示到将来某时为止，动作将会完成。那么暗含含义是到现在还没有完成呢。好，来看一下第二题。By the end of next year, they will have finished the new stadium. This means they will finish it at the end of next year.那么题干是 By the end of next year, they will have finished the new stadium. 到明年年底之前，他们将建成新的体育馆。也就是说，他们将建成它。好，需要补充一个时间状语来替换掉 By the end of next year. A 是 at, B before, C after, D 是 long before. 那么答案应该选择的是 B. Before the end of next year, 在明年年底之前。跟 by the end of next year 到明年底之前还是最相符的，而 it at the end of next year 它表示正好在年底，那么时间太精确了。 C after 在年底之后含义不恰当。 D long before 年底之前很长一段时间也不相当于 by the end of next year。 OK， 答案选择是 B。 By the end of next year they will have finished the new stadium. This means they will finish itBefore the end of next year. 那么第二题实际告诉我们一个事实，搭配将来完成时的 by 加一段时间，相当于 before 加一段时间，在某事之前的含义。好，来看一下第三题。 A motorway is A street, B road, C avenue, D high street. 那么实际上四个选项让我们去区别表路的词分别什么含义。Motorway 它表示高速公路的意思。A motorway is a 一条高速公路是。Street 表示街道的意思，而 Avenue 表示城市里的大街。High Street 它表示市政主要街道，而 Highway 表公路的意思。那么答案应该是 B Road。Road 表路跟 Motorway 高速公路还是最接近的。OK， 因此答案应该是 B。A motorway is a road。高速公路是一条道路。那么第三题考察的是几个词的含义。Motorway, 高速公路。Street, 街道。Avenue, 城市里的大街。High Street, 市政主要街道。Highway, 公路。Road, 表路的意思。好，接下来我们看一下本课的四级练习。这是95年1月份考试的第52题。It does not alter the fact that he was the man for the deathof the little girl. 这不能改变这个事实。那么什么事实呢？ He was the man for the death of the little girl. 好，我们需要找一个词搭配 for 这个短语。 A 是 accounting, B guilty, C responsible, D 是 obliged. 那么首先需要排除的是 A 和 D 两个选项，因为含义不相符合。 A account for 它表示解释的意思，Account for 表解释， Oblige 表 push 的意思。那么 oblige 通常搭配是 Be obliged to do something， 被迫做某事。 Be obliged to do something， 被迫做某事。 Guilty 表有罪的，那么含义跟本句相符，但 guilty 一般和 of 搭配。 Be guilty of something 表示在某方面有罪。那么答案应该是 responsibleResponsible for 表示对什么负责任的意思，含义最为恰当，语法也正确，答案应该是 C。 It doesn't alter the fact that he was the man responsible for the death of the little girl. 这无法改变他应该为这个小女孩的死负责任的事实。好，那么第四题重点注意几个搭配。Be responsible for, 对什么负责任。Account for 表解释。Be obliged to do something, 被迫做某事。Be guilty of something, 有罪的。OK, that's all for the exercises for today.